someone eats a food they're allergic to. When someone is exposed to a food they're allergic to, the food triggers a harmful immune response called an allergic reaction. This immune response occurs because the immune system attacks proteins in the food that are normally harmless. The proteins that trigger the food reaction are called allergens. Every 3 minutes, a food allergic reaction sends someone to the emergency room. Although more than 170 foods have caused allergic reactions, there are 8 foods that are the most common to be allergic to. Milk, eggs, peanuts, tree nuts, wheat, soy, fish, and shellfish. About 40% of children with food allergies have experienced a severe allergic reaction called anaphylaxis. Anaphylaxis is a sudden onset reaction that can cause death. Currently, there's no cure for food allergies, but research is making a huge difference. For now, food allergic reactions are something called an EpiPen. This medicine can reverse the severe symptoms of an allergic reaction. 15 million Americans have food allergies, including 5.9 million under age 18. This is equivalent to 1 in every 13 people or 2 in every classroom. 30% of children with food allergies are allergic to more than one food. How do you get food allergies? Well, no one really knows, but family history appears to play a role. Peanut and tree nut allergies are on the rise. The number of people with these allergies have tripled since 1997. You might think food allergies are only a food problem, but also a big problem for social life. If you think about it, food is everywhere. Movie theaters, friends' houses, at schools, sporting events, and camps. If you have food allergies, attending these places all take careful planning. But just because someone has food allergies doesn't make them a totally different person. You might ask, why would I do my attendant on food allergies?